Hello, I'm Alan, and come make a custom pet t-shirt with me. So first I look at the pet and look at the colours. So I've got a cat here, and then choose the thread colours for my very messy thread box. And then turn on the machine and then draw out my designs. So there we've got a cat, and then start with the eyes. So I'm a freehand embroiderer, so I control all this with my hands, so it's not a digital machine. So then I just quickly sew everything. Well, not quickly, I wish it was this quick. And then finish the details, always finish with the eyes. And then pull off the aquafilm, and then pull off the backing. So I use the aquafilm just to protect the front a bit, and then the backing just to make it a bit stronger. So I trim down the back and then cut it out the patch. So then I place the patch onto a t-shirt. This is the black t-shirt, and the customer wanted it in the middle. I then sew around the patch to attach it to the t-shirt, then sew on my label, and there we've got the custom-made t-shirt. Thanks.